Hey everyone.
I'm John.
I'm Ellie. We're Jolly.
And welcome back to our cringy YouTube channel
that no one watches. Okay, so today we are clearing out our sinuses with garlic. You may have seen this trend on TikTok, but if not, you just get two little pieces of garlic, put them up your nose, and leave it there for 30 minutes, and apparently tons of boogers are supposed to come out. So let's see how this works. Kind of nervous right now. Okay, Johnny, are you ready? It smells so bad.
3, 2, 1.
Hey Google, set 30 minute timer.
Second timer for 30 minutes.
Oh my
Starting
God.
Now.
You guys look like elephants.
That actually stinks.
You set a 30 minute timer?
My eyes are watering. As I'm watering.
While we're waiting for the garlic to be in there for 30 minutes, I thought this was a good time to advertise my TikTok account. Please go follow me on my TikTok, okay? My name is right there. Next people to follow, I will follow back. So look at my TikTok, please.
Guys, we're halfway there. I feel like I need to sneeze, but I can't. And my nose is burning so badly. Time to take them out. Go.
I just fell out. Like, I feel like there's nothing in there. It almost like melts.
Egg shot?
It didn't get, like, I thought it'd be covered in boogers.
It's not. I honestly feel like there's it's not worth in... it.
It's not.
Because now I just smell like garlic and it's so nasty.
I know, it feels like crap.
Not worth it. Okay, just do a regular nasal rinse. So that's the end of this video, everyone. Please make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And don't try this at home.
Subscribe to all our socials.